What's up, guys? Nightwolf88 here, and it is currently Saturday. Yeah, Saturday. Actually, no, it's Friday. yeah, off of school today, so yeah, it's Good Friday. Thank you, Jesus, for dying for our sins. So yeah. Hope you guys are having a pretty good weekend, those of you that are off right now. So, I was just jogging, and I decided I wanted to show you guys one of the, strangest places in my neighborhood. This is a place that I found a fair amount ago. A couple buddies of mine, we were walking past this trail, about maybe, maybe 5 or 6 years ago. So we're walking down this trail, and, we come to this place, which is kind of a tunnel. And, as you can see, there is a, water drainage that, drains to this little stream here. So, yeah. This is what I like to call the graffiti tunnel. Why do I call it that? Take a look. So, for one thing, it's really acoustic in here. A lot of dirt dauber nests. And if someone wanted, they could just probably, camp out, do whatever. So, yeah. Not really much to say other than this place is just riddled with Nazi symbols and skull and crossbones, regular graffiti. Just recently, they actually just put up a wall. No, this isn't Trump's Mexican border. This is just a regular wall that kind of, my friends and I found this area. We kind of just like, now above, beyond that wall is a street. So we would just like jump over this railing that was like in the middle of the street. And we'd jump over and just, fall down onto the concrete down here. So yeah. I can't do that anymore unless you wind up breaking your leg or, screwing up your ankle or something. So, yeah, another way to get in,
just like right across there,
or just like take the long way and, start going around the entire trail. I don't remember if that pipe was always there. I feel like it never really drains this much water. So if it was always there, it's never really drained anything. But yeah, I'm standing in freaking, could have been water from the yards, maybe from the stream, somewhere out in the neighborhood. We've got a small lake going around somewhere, and I'm actually wearing my old New Balances, so yeah. Definitely probably should have gone with my boots, but these are old shoes. I don't really care enough about them. So yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you thought that the graffiti tunnel is pretty cool, give that a thumbs up. If you like content on my channel, please subscribe. And before I say it, just remember, Krusty Krab is unfair. Mr. Krabs is in there. So yeah, with that all being said, guys, Nightwolf88. Out of here.